Dear children, okay. Next we move on to the fifth level. Okay, that is we have already discussed ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and this rod is the 10,000. That is the fifth one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So listen here. Similarly, 10 ones equal to 110 bead, and 10 bead equal to of 100 bead, and 10 hundred bead equal to 1,000 bead. Similarly, that is 10,000 beads equal to that of 110,000 bead. Can you understand now? I will repeat once again. That is 10,000 beads equal to that of 110,000 bead. Can you understand, children? Okay, let me do the sums. That is 1,000, addition of 1,000, and how to do by this, by moving this abacus beads. Let me see. Okay, that is first addition number. Okay, that is 1,000. Okay, plus 6,000. Okay, 1,000 added with 6,000. 1,000 plus 6,000. Which one is the 1,000 column? Count from the ones, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. That is the fourth rod is the 1,000 rod. So by moving this 1,000, and each bead values in 1,000 rod, each bead value 1,000. So first, that is 1,000. Okay, next we have to move 6 beads on the 1,000 rod. So 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, count now. That is, write down the answer from the ones place. Here 0, here 0, and 100 also 0, and count the bead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7. What's the answer here? 7,000. Okay, do you understand? Okay, come back to the zero position. And next sum, that is 2,000. Okay, plus 7,000. Okay, let me move the 2,000 bead. So each bead values 1,000. Do you remember? Okay, so move 2 beads. 1, 2. This is 2,000. 2, 0, 0, 0. That is 2,000. And next move on to the 7 beads on 1,000 rod. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write down the answer from 1's rod. Here 0. Next one 0. And next one, that's also 0. And here count the bead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write down the answer here. 9. What's the answer now, children? 9,000. Okay. Let me move on to the 0 level. Okay. By simply addition, next 1,000 number. Answer is, that is 8,000 plus 2,000. Okay, what will be the answer? Let me do. That is, move 8 beads on 1,000 column. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 8,000. And next, what's the next number here? 2,000. So you have to move 2 beads here. 1, 2. Now the answer, that is 10,000 beads equal to that of 110,000 bead. So move this and take back this. Now write down the answer from the ones place. That is 0, 0, 0, 0, and fifth rod only, it has only 1 bead. Answer is 1. What is the number, new number? 10,000. thousand. You put the comma. Ones, tens, hundred. You put the comma here and read like this. 10,000. Thousand, it has 30. Here, 10,000. This is the 10,000. Okay. Do you understand? Okay. Keep it the zero position on abacus. Let me do the next sum by the answer of 10,000. Okay. So, 7,000 plus 3,000. What will be the answer? Let me do, children. Okay. In 1,000 place, that is 1, 10, 100, 1,000. So, move the 7 beats here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And what the next number? 3,000. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 10,000 beats equal to that of 1, 10,000 beat. So, move one number. Take back this number. And write the answer 0, 0, 0, 0 and 1. 1 stands 100. Put comma here. Answer is 10,000. Okay, children. So, this is a 10,000 rod. This is a fifth rod. Okay. So, by simply moving addition and subtraction, we have discussed. And few more example of how to arrange beads on the abacus. I will show you, that is, here, 1, 10, 100. This is the abacus column. So, 2 bead here, 5 bead here and 2 bead here. How do I arrange this here? 200. So, 100 bead. 1's bead. This is the 1's bead. So, arrange this 2. And for 10, that is 5 bead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the 100 place, that is 1, 2. What is the answer? That is, how to read this number? 252. This is a simple way to teach the children to read the number by moving this beads. It is very easy and this is a playful learning. And I hope you enjoyed, you are very much enjoyed this abacus reading. By addition of 4 digit and how to arrange the beads numbers, and by practicing this, children could learn maths easily and in funful way. Thank you.